The man with six fingers.
Yeah!
Damon told me to say all these things before he came up here. Can y'all give it up one time for my good brother, Mr. Damon Fowler, y'all? He told me he was going to do this. Damon Fowler, yo. Damon Fowler, yo. Damon Fowler, yo. Damon Fowler, come on. happened in the summer, man. I already told you my girlfriend got laid more than I do. And then she say I'm jealous. You know she called me cold, and she was right. Freezing cold in this bed alone, all the nights you didn't come home. You can call me cold. Call me what you want to, baby, but you know. Thank you. man. How about it one time? I'm so blessed and honored to know some of the killer musicians. Not only the guys in my band, but Damon Fowler himself, man. I'm a Damon Fowler fan. I always say this because it's true, but I grew up in Orlando, and I used to go see Damon Fowler at the shithole bar that was there at the time.
Hey, I still play there. Thank you. That's,
I didn't mean that in a bad way. Y'all took that in a bad way. It was awesome. Everyone went there and got way too drunk, way too early. They came there early, drank too much, and they stayed late and drank too much. It was a great time, but man, they would book Damon Fowler out there, and I would show up at his show before him. Yeah. He'd show up there 45 minutes before the hit. I was already there for 2 hours, so I'd get a good seat to see how he does that on that fucking guitar, man.